Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to disable automatic updates in Windows 7. Click on the Start button and type Windows Update in the search box. Click Windows Update. Click Change Settings in the window that opens. Click on the drop-down arrow and select Never Check for updates. Click OK to save the changes. You may need to restart your computer for the changes to take effect. This is how you can disable automatic updates in Windows 7.